I wish I could flip it, but I can't. Shut up, man. My hair, man. Right there? Right there? Right there? No? Right here. Nope, that's too low now. So stupid. You see those motherfuckers, right? The last time I played this shit was like my first, first stream. Well, not my first stream, but like my first, YouTube video and like my first official stream. So it's like it fucking blows my mind. So yeah, considering nobody's in the stream, if you're watching this on YouTube, come to Twitch. You know, I record these videos on Twitch. Not 0205. You know, just subtract the zero. But I haven't played this shit in what was the last time I played this game? The last time I played this shit was 9 months ago. Damn, it's almost been a fucking year since I played this game. Actually, almost been a year since I uploaded my first YouTube video ever, too, which was this game. Damn. See, I could put it here. I would put it here, but I'm not looking at the screen, so it's like, I don't know. So if I could, put it there and then flip it, that'd be dope, but. Damn. This is the longest intro ever. Holy shit, I've been ranting on for 10 minutes. Hold on, let me just... Yeah, put it right here. Actually, yo, this is the first time I actually played this game with face cam. So, damn. It's crazy. I'm so hyped. Damn, okay. Hold on. Alright. I don't know if anybody's waiting for this or wanted this, I don't know. But yeah. Without further ado, The Walking Dead episode 3.
On The Walking Dead.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my
camp.
Calm
down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
There's no way that he's still pissed off when you're trying to save him, right? There's no way. There's no way he's still pissed off when you're trying to save him.
Supplies back
no
here.
Way.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Is that her mom? I don't know if that's Clementine's mom or not. Well, technically, she called her little girl.
Well, the place she would call her by her name, she was actually her mom.
Shit. Telltale Games presents. The Walking Dead.
Long Road Ahead, Episode 3.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am. Up your mind yet?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp, considering I've been pushing everyone to leave.
We should go.
The hotel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Well, if that's what you think, you should probably fucking speak up. Lily's dug in. Like last time, over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
There's no safe way through that mess.
Go through the car, maybe?
Kenny, come on.
Ah, shit. Damn it. I can't reach. Sorry, pal.
All right, stay put.
Oh, wait, hold on. There's a Jeep over there. We're probably climbing this shit. Hold on, hold on. Oh, yeah. Climbing this. Pop tires. Damn.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
She'll be fine.
If you say so. You're the only one she seems to give a damn about anymore. Well, you and Clem.
She'll be fine. Her dad was a dick.
Upset with you for agreeing to take that stuff from the station wagon?
I hope not.
Hoping ain't worth a damn.
I should
Doug
climb
was
up
asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him, Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit!
Damn! Kenny?
Jesus. Are you okay?
No, Dick, I'm shot. Now get off here.
Oh, you. Bitch, why are you screaming? Bitch, why are you screaming? There's no
Oh, God! Oh, God!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something!
You don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Yeah,
think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
She's dead either way, bro. She's dead either way. She got bit. That's it's fucked, but.
Damn.
Okay, that makes me feel like a little bit of I miss his flesh a little bit. Choose a stranger's fate. Fuck you, game.
Should be good to clear this place out.
Does she have to keep screaming?
Get everything
bro,
you can out of this
place. That's so fun. Does she have to keep screaming?
Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here
this
and then
is,
we got to
feel like shit. Wow, they really make you feel like shit, don't they? They just like
she's gone.
Like the nine
There's
items.
Not much time now.
Grab it, grab it. Okay. Come on. Shut your grab, nigga, come on. Come on.
I think that's everything.
That girl didn't die for nothing, man. Up and over. We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Jimmy, help!
Oh. I can't. Don't leave me, Kenny. Don't leave me.
Fridge. Out. Let's fucking get out.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck out of here, pussy. Damn, hit him like you mean it, damn! Okay.
What the fuck was that?
Why did you-
They're everywhere! You took care of yourself, didn't you?
I'm starting to lose faith in Kenny, bro. Starting to lose faith. Fuck, he's standing there just looking at it, bro. I'm losing faith in Kenny, man. Like, I get the decision that he makes. He's looking out for him and his family. But damn. Hey, Clem.
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
Might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Huh. So, what did you get?
Lot of stuff.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
Because piling into an RV with you after what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
I know, Lee. I know. Eventually is different.
So, you two are, having a disagreement?
Cool it, Doug.
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions.
They're stronger together.
I don't think you're capable.
We're strongest together. I know you think I'm on her side, but there are no sides, damn it.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people, not just things.
We deal with shit as it comes, just like we always do.
And when 15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? Your pal and I got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
You just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
She was dead anyway.
She was dead anyway.
Made the most sense in the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming. This way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
Who died to be her leader? I'm gonna be honest. Like, bad blood. Wait, what? Temporarily defuse a stressful situation. Bruh. Who died and made her leader, though? I ain't gonna lie. Like, that's my thing. Change it one more time. Hold up. Because yeah, top right. I'm gonna go with the, just cover up the captions. Well, yeah. See, so far, the hardest part about the screen so far is figuring out where the fuck to put the camera. I want to put it in the middle of the screen. I want to put it in the middle of the screen because it kind of gets distracting. But at the same time, I don't want to put it in like a corner where it blocks other shit. Right here. I'm trying right here for a bit. You don't try right here. See what? Try right there. Something different.
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
All I know is, whenever this shit happens, I'm the fucking bad guy. I'd like a thank you for once. For once!
I agree with him that we should leave, but at the same time, I do kind of feel bad for Lily. I mean, her dad did fucking die.
I guess.
Yep, I've just been calling him days lately.
I don't know what it is, but it's probably worth talking to Lily about things going missing. Ever since her dad died, she's been a live wire. And now, if she's paranoid, that's a bad mix.
It's not any people here, though. There's not any people here, though, because you got the one kid, you got Doug, you got Kenny, you got Kenny's wife, you got Duck, Clementine, and then Lily. So who else is here that's like, could be stealing food? Unless it's probably Kenny, then if it is Kenny, then damn Kenny.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
You have to chill out.
I know. I'm trying. I'm trying. I just...
Calm her down. Calm her down.
Can I do anything for you?
Yes. I need help. There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us out there.
There we go.
He or she or they have been.
I didn't want to just directly say, oh yeah, I'm here for about the stolen food. Like, no, I showed you care a little bit, at least a little bit.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off, and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you.
You look out for everybody, even though they're kind of like, you know, trying to get knives at each other's necks.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You need to hear all of that.
And I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. You can't help. And if you tell anybody, it will be trouble.
Secrecy.
Did you hear what I just said?
I won't tell a soul.
The part about not helping? You can't help.
I will live in the shadows.
I fuck with Duck, man. He was annoying in the first two episodes, but I fuck with him. I'll be honest, my first suspect is this nigga right here. I'm gonna be honest. Or it could be Doug. Cause what if he was like, yo, you should ask about the stolen shit to like defer off of him, cause you wouldn't think it was him, so he just blamed somebody else.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
Secrecy. Secrecy. Broken glass, what the fuck?
Dark.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I thought I told you you couldn't help.
I'm curious.
You don't say.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Alright, yeah, Clem, okay, Clem has a chalk. So maybe somebody lended her some chalk, or she lended somebody else chalk.
Hey, Doug.
Alright, I'm just gonna reacquaint it.
Safety has always been a bit of an elusive thing for me.
I mean at the motel, as opposed to finding somewhere new.
I think if we can get whoever is out there to leave us alone, this is a good place to be. And you know, they sort of stopped attacking. Maybe they forgot about us.
Or maybe someone convinced them we're worth more alive.
Doug, I saved your life. Don't you fuck us, man.
What are you working on?
We working on.
I'm just trying to focus on the wall. Anything I'd like to contribute needs batteries or tools I just don't have. I'm tearing down this furniture to patch up the wall. If we go on like this, we'll have half the Travelier piled up out here before we know it.
The wall's important.
I guess. I feel worthless on watch because I'm not wild about guns, and I just wish I was more helpful.
Do you have any chalk I can borrow?
No. Don't the kids have some? You know, a piece of charcoal is a suitable alternative, depending on your marking surface. Since we're on the subject, did you know that while chalk is traditionally known to be calcium carbonate, what's often used in classrooms is actually made of gypsum, thanks to favorable domestic mining conditions?
Doug, I did not know that.
Happy to be of service.
What do you think about Lily? Doug.
I don't know. I guess I'm sad. Nobody deserves to lose their parent like that.
You don't think that would make her delusional, do you?
I think it could make you anything. Nothing good.
I'll catch you later, Doug.
Alright.
Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
Ben.
You feel useful.
Warm him up a bit. I'm warm up with the other questions first, and then ask about the chalk.
I'm fine. I'm helping, right?
For sure, Ben. Have you seen anything weird on watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend, but what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
was?
Hey, Ben,
I need a piece of chalk.
You know where I can get any?
Why would I have any?
Just asking around.
Well, I don't play with that stuff. I've got my, well, my thoughts, and I've been reading the Bible I found in my room.
That's what it's there for. What do you think about Lily?
She scares the crap out of me.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
You know, she scares the crap out of me.
She's going
good
to snap.
Way, I'm not gonna lie.
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Well, no. Like, I feel like
hey, you two.
Talking to Clem
How
is going
to
like activate some more shit.
Okay. Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's got
to
be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
You guys, trust everyone here?
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but I don't distrust her.
Yeah, we can't turn on each other any more than we have.
need to try harder with Lily. You guys gotta straighten this out.
I don't know how straight we can get it, given all that's happened.
So what?
Maybe killed her dad.
We'll have to do what's best for our families, and that's what we'll do.
Have you seen any chalk around?
Yes. Clementine loves to draw with it.
Yeah,
God damn it, bro. I thought I could at least catch one of them in that fucking lie or be like, yo, why you got chalk? Huh? Like, why the fuck you got chalk? Like, the fuck? I thought I could catch him in a lie, but never mind. Or catch him with the chalk.
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. I'll talk to you later.
Aight. Yes, everybody. Now I'll talk to Clem.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kind of.
Ah, that's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. What do you think about Doug?
He's cool.
Cool?
He knows things.
You don't think he seems down?
Like sad?
Yeah.
Everyone is.
You?
I'm okay.
Do, you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere.
Why do you think it's lied?
No, it's okay.
Psst, Lee. I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the seam for clues.
Let's go, Duck.
Got it. Good job.
Can't leave him hanging.
Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs. Don't tell Clementine.
Okay, I won't. You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk? You found the scuff here? This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No, Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best. Stay inside the gate.
Oh, cracked up, kid.
I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Those bandits gave us hell. They've been quiet for days now. There's a grate down there.
Mm.
wait. Yo, somebody been sneaking them food. Somebody been sneaking the fucking bandits food. That's why the bandits haven't been fucking with us. So somebody's been sneaking the bandits, meds and food.
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall, and there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
We got our people out there. We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall them.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life.
Nobody better fucking die, bro.
Enough of this bullshit! Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors!
Yeah!
Hold it, asshole!
Take it easy. We have more supplies. We can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead! We ain't giving second chances.
It was a mix-up. We'll make it worth your while.
I'm listening.
We can split the supplies, spread them around.
Or we could just kill you and take it all.
And what about when they run out? When you don't have us out there collecting them for you?
Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
Man, shut up or I'll...
Christ! Oh shit!
Don't shoot anybody. Don't shoot anybody. Come on, shoot. She's the other nigga. Come on, Doug. Yeah, Doug. Yeah. Shot him in the ass. Oh, fuck. Really? Okay, somebody's gonna die.
Oh shit!
Get those bastards! Cover our people and get them to the RV!
Okay. Okay. Yeah!
Go around, shit! The brain is back there!
Now! Yeah. Get over here! Hurry!
They have you saved our asses!
Get inside!
Clementine, bro.
Gotcha! Hang on!
Yeah.
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van. Get the fuck around behind.
Gotcha! Hurry! Come on! Get inside the RV! It's gonna be okay! Go!
No! No!
Oh, Christ!
Please don't tell me none of them got bit.
Lily, get in the RV!
Screw her! Let her stay! Lee, Walker!
Kenny, hurry up with that thing!
Right side! Walker to the right!
What? See, I didn't know there was walkers on the left.
Walkers.
Kenny,
he said walkers on the right.
Watch the right. The bell. Left side. Left.
Shit.
Right side. Walkers on the right.
Thank you.
Get down here!
Doug, get bit, bro.
Sorry. Calm down. We need to figure out why this happened.
Nobody died. We're okay, right? Katya, you're okay?
We just lost everything.
But we have our health. Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Ben, I think we need to talk.
Whoa, what? Lily, let's think about this logically, no?
Logically? The new guy who could have easily been a plant? I think that's pretty logical, Doug.
You think I'd do anything to hurt you guys?
Don't play dumb. Were you hoping they'd eventually kill us all and you could join them?
Lily, come on.
Ben's good. Ben's good. I think he's good.
Well, then who? Being a good guy is enough to clear your name on this?
I didn't do it. Really, honest. I know I don't get wrapped up in the politics around here, but we really need to think before we start stringing somebody up.
At this point, it doesn't matter, right? It legit doesn't fucking matter, because, like, it all ended up fucking up anyways. So, it legit doesn't give a fuck. It doesn't care. It doesn't matter anymore.
I appreciate your concern, but we have all the evidence we need.
You have evidence?
No, not here. But Lee found.
Let's just let it go, bro.
We found an entire signaling system.
Let's just let it go. People make mistakes, and yeah, this is a fucking doozy. But it's not worth it, Lily.
Then what do we not forgive? Honestly, tell me. Kenny can kill my dad. Ben can steal from us. Where's the line?
Just let me out of the car. I'll go. I didn't do it, but I'll go.
Good. That sounds great.
Lily, look at him. Fuck. Jesus, I didn't.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
I... Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now, then.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily?
Out.
Just get the walker from out and just drive, bro. Just drive. Lily's right, but I don't know. Can't just kick people out.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody...
I think you should chill out. Please, look, it wasn't me. Please stop accusing me.
I'm really sorry you're upset, Ben. Just tell us you did it.
No! Ah, this dumb fuck walker.
You okay over there?
Yeah, yeah. Son of a bitch.
Ben, you have no other options here.
Leave him alone.
I think you both are protesting a bit much.
I'm not doing this.
Come on, Lee. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
Fuck all that. This is nuts. We're out here on the side of the road.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you.
Right, like this is the wrong time to deal with this shit. In the middle of the road, we're surrounded by walkers and trying to, like, fighting for our fucking lives and shit. Like, she's just trying to, like, start shit and be like, yo, yeah, he got to go. Like, no, the fuck?
You and Katya.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything. Just
think any of that is good now?
Just let me stay, please. God, please.
You're pathetic. Look at you. Kenny, what's it gonna be?
You're making it worse on yourself.
I just don't want to be on my own.
You should have thought of that. Do we need any more evidence than this?
Evidence or not, this isn't any way to treat one of us.
I've heard enough.
What if it was Doug, bro?
Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until Kenny kills that walker to tell me it was you.
No!
Ben!
Lily!
This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
Lily, lay off.
I can't, Lee. You know I
Please
can't.
Please stop.
Please don't kick me out of the room.
We won't.
Tell me. Now.
Yo, she is on 10 right
That's
now.
That's not happening.
I can't handle this. There. I got him. Now, what the fuck's the problem?